Ortiz and Luis Ortiz get inside the ring to throw leather. But right now, they're run alongside by a fireman who will be involved in the off-TV portion of part of Team Ruiz. Anthony Garnica is involved in off-TV action. If you're going to crypto.com arena, you will see this young fighter inside the ring, as he is a very proud member of Team Ruiz, 9-0 his record, and also 5 wins coming by way of knockout, as we are joined alongside by Anthony Garnica, who is looking to make a definitive statement on Sunday, September 4th, sort of following in the footsteps of Andy Ruiz. Anthony, great to talk with you. Can you tell us about who you're going to be fighting on the off-TV portion and what it means for you to be a part of Team Ruiz?
Man, it's a blessing to be a part of Team Ruiz. You know, I've always wanted to be in this situation, me being part of the team I am, and I'm fighting some guy from LA, you know, just another stepping stone to where I want to get in my career. I got to come out and show up.
So the fans, they come out early to Crypto.com Arena in Los Angeles next Sunday, September 4th, but they need to get there early because they're expecting a great fight.
Yeah, exactly. I've been working hard for this fight. This is the biggest venue I've been at, and I just want to show up and show up.
What does being a part of Team Ruiz mean to you? How much does Andy motivate you?
Man, he motivates me a lot. You know, inside is in, man, outside is in. I want to, honestly, get to where he's at, be in his level. And one day, I'll be the way I'm training, the way I'm watching him train.
When fans come to watch you fight, what can they expect?
They're going to expect a good, talented young fighter, you know, strong, fast, an elusive boxer.
All right, Anthony Garnica.